ఈక్రాప్ నమోదు చేసేటప్పుడు ప్లీజ్ ఎన్ష్యూర్ దట్ స్ట్రిక్ట్ ఇన్స్ట్రక్షన్స్ ఆర్ గివెన్ టు ది ఆఫీసర్స్ కన్సర్న్డ్ నాట్ టు ఇన్సిస్ట్ ఆన్ డాక్యుమెంటేషన్ దిస్ ఇస్ నాట్ అ సబ్జెక్ట్ ఫర్ రెవెన్యూ దిస్ ఇస్ నాట్ సబ్జెక్ట్ ఫర్ ఇన్సిస్టింగ్ ఆన్ డాక్యుమెంటేషన్ ఆర్ డ్యూటీ ఈజ్ టు ఓన్లీ ఎన్ష్యూర్ హూ ద కల్టివేటర్ ఇస్ అండ్ what crop is being cultivated. The objective and the purpose is something else. It has got nothing to do with your revenue records. So please make sure that this does not overshadow what needs to be done. Kachitanga prati ekara gramamlo ee crop jaragalsindi. The system should become so transparent that the list of the beneficiaries should be displayed at the for social audit in RB case. That will happen only when we have proper e-cropping done. When the e-crop untene, crop insurance proper ga jarugutundi, input subsidy proper ga jarugutundi, procurement kuda proper ga jarugutundi, sunna vaddi kuda proper ga istam. So there is nothing to fear. So you can display it. In RB case. So transparency oka level daati cheyagalugutam. So please make sure that this is properly done. Seed corporation is the only authority that will empanel the reputed seed producers. So it's very important that seed corporation daggara nunchi feedback kachithanga meeru తీసుకొని అవి మాత్రమే ఎంపానల్ అయిన రికగ్నైజ్డ్ అండ్ రెప్యూటెడ్ కంపెనీస్ మాత్రమే సప్లై చేయాలి. ఐ విల్ నాట్ టాలరేట్ లెఫ్ట్ రైట్ సెంటర్ ఎంపానల్మెంట్ బై ఎనీబడి అండ్ ఎవ్రీబడి. ఇట్ దేర్స్ గాట్ టు బి అ క్వాలిటీ చెక్ ఇన్ ప్లేస్. సీడ్ కార్పొరేషన్ హెస్ బీన్ గివెన్ ద మ్యాండేట్ టు ఇన్స్పెక్ట్ టు క్రాస్ చెక్ అండ్ దెన్ ఓన్లీ ఆఫ్టర్ దాట్ empanel. So please make sure that all these SOPs what are put in place, because by the time the product comes out of RB case, be it seed, be it pesticides, be it fertilizers, the quality is guaranteed by the state government. State government guarantee chestha undanante, that means the ownership is on collectors, the ownership is on JC, the ownership is on HOD here, the ownership is on secretaries here. We collectively as a government sign off our responsibility there. Jagananna Shashwata Bhuhakku Mariyu Bhuraksha. This is one very, very important program. So much so that it would actually revolutionize the village. 100 years back, survey was conducted, and probably 100 years tarvata ee roju malli we are actually updating the books, updating the records. We are conducting a thorough survey with the latest of the equipments. Totally, once this is done, it would eliminate disputes at the village level, especially connected to land. And this is one very, very important program which envisages a sub-register office at the village secretariat level itself as the completion of the job, and the entire process to be completed by 2023 June, wherein every village in every secretariat, the conclusion will be that you would actually have a sub-register office also there. So it's a big vision which involves your attention, your focus. Without collectors fully committed to this program, without the joint collectors fully committed to this program, we will not see results. So this is one subject that I want you to be fully committed, because this would actually leave your name. Palani vallu collector laga unnappudu మా రికార్డ్స్ అన్నీ చక్కబడ్డాయి అని మంచి పేరు వస్తుంది. సో ది కలెక్టర్స్ అండ్ ది జాయింట్ కలెక్టర్ హూస్ హ్యాండ్లింగ్ దిస్, ప్లీజ్ ఎన్ష్యూర్ దట్ యు ఆర్ టోటలీ డెడికేటెడ్ టు దిస్ ప్రోగ్రామ్. బట్ మోస్ట్ ఇంపార్టెంట్ థింగ్ ఇస్ వెన్ యూ గో దేర్ ప్లీజ్ లుక్ ఎట్ ది రిజిస్టర్, ఫిజికల్ ఇన్స్పెక్షన్ రిజిస్టర్ ఇస్ అ మస్ట్ ఇన్ ఎవ్రీ గ్రామ సచివాలయం. అండ్ ఎవ్రీ టైమ్ సంబడి గోస్ ఫర్ ఇన్స్పెక్షన్ దే వుడ్ హ్యావ్ టు సీ దట్ వాట్ హెస్ బీన్ పాయింటెడ్ అవుట్ ఇన్ ద ప్రీవియస్ ఇన్స్పెక్షన్ హ్యాస్ ఇట్ బీన్ కంప్లైడ్ విత్ ఆర్ నాట్. Similarly, it is also the duty of the next inspection authority to also inspect the physical inspection register to see the compliance. Adi jaragakapothe meeru edo cheptaru, cheppin tarvata avi jarugutunnaya jaragadam leda annadi gana follow up chesi avi jarigettuga cheyakapothe we will not be doing any justice to the system. So it's very important that everybody who goes for inspection looks at the physical inspection register, understands what has been suggested previously, and also they should insist as to why it is not been complied with in case it is not been complied with. And there should be a protocol set in place where this is seriously taken, the compliance of this physical register. There's got to be a protocol in place. The functioning of secretariats kuda manam, when we go there to see the inspection, good category lo almost 80% of them are there, but average and poor category lo you also have approximately 20% category. So whatever is coming in that average and poor category, you would have to ensure that you pursue for improvement. It is the duty of the collector to ensure that 100% sachivalayas are 100%, I mean 100% are good. If there is a sachivalayam which is rated average or poor, it is your duty to handhold that sachivalayam to ensure that it becomes good. It's very, very important that you people are committed to this program. Similarly, functioning of volunteers should also be gauged. You already have a system in place which reports to you periodically on the functioning of volunteers as well. Volunteers where you have a situation where volunteers are not functioning well, average and poor category, they would have to be upgraded. Be it volunteer vyavastha, be it sachivalayam vyavastha. We're looking at only good. I want 100% in that category of good. So please make sure that is done. Similarly, when you go there, you're also looking at other functions of the sachivalayam and also rating them. Display of lists of rejected beneficiaries with reasons. And the most important thing is, if somebody's name is mentioned in the list as rejected, and then that somebody comes back and files a grievance, how that grievance redressal is being attended to? Because that grievance redressal will have to be attended by a higher level official. That is the protocol. Please make sure that whether that is properly being done or not. That is very, very important, that grievance redressal mechanism is also, post-rejection, is also being followed or not. It's your duty to ensure that it is properly followed. When conduct of citizen outreach program that is going to also be done on 29th and 30th of October now going forward. When it is conducted on 29th and 30th of October, please make sure that a cluster is formed, a group is formed, wherein secretariat employee is tagged with two volunteers. Every secretariat employee is tagged with two volunteers, and they should become a team, and all three of them should go visit every house. The last time when such a citizen outreach program was conducted, it had come to my notice that only volunteers visited, and some of the secretariat staff stayed back. That is not permitted. Secretariat staff should also be part of that team. He should also visit. This is a pledge what we have made to the people. Governance to the doorstep. It's very important that people actually empathize with you. People should be connected with you. And this citizen outreach program helps that. So please make sure that you counsel them properly. Every year, December and June are the delivery months. Be it for anything and everything. Whatever schemes that have passed before December also would be applicable to December.